One of the great things about air sports competition is that it's available to people of all backgrounds, cultures and ages. Take helicopter pilot Dennis Kenyon, who at 76 is one of the oldest competing sportsmen in the world. We caught up with the former freestyle champion at the recent World Helicopter Championships in Germany.
I always wanted to be a pilot. I think about 1950, I had my nose pressed against the railings at Croydon Airport, thinking I'm going to do that one day.
His party piece is his freestyle display, which is flown around the world. Only a few months ago, he walked away from a crash which could have killed him. It would have grounded most pilots, but not Dennis. So is he ever likely to call it a day?
I'm 76. I said I'd retire, I think, 73. I gave it another year when I was 74. Ditto 75. I've got to say, I'm even thinking about doing the Russian Championships in 2 years' time, regardless of what happens today. It's a standard routine I've been doing now for, well, since 75, 76. I started displaying at Farnborough when Farnborough was every year. I've worked the display up and improved it over the years, but it all starts basically with a series of turns. I start with a pirouette, a rearward climbing spiral, pull away from the crowd, run into the crowd, do what I call wingovers. They're 270-degree wingovers, 360-degree wingovers, and it's really a series of spiral turns. What people do like is the pirouette, and they also like to see me land in a curve on one skid, tighten it up into a pirouette and then take off again. You'll see that today.
Sadly, a few years back, Dennis lost his son in a helicopter crash. But such is his love for the sport, he's now running a foundation to find and train the pilots of the future. Young people who share the passion of flying.
It's the advice I'd give to any youngster anywhere in the world. It isn't necessarily money that gets you to a professional licence. It's two things. It's enthusiasm and determination. If you've got those two things, quite often the money will come.
We'll see Dennis and a host of other highly skilled pilots in action when we report from the World Helicopter Championships later in the series. But for now, thanks for watching. See you next time.